Hi, everybody. Welcome to Pittsburgh. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Ray, when you think of probably the 5 or 10 greatest players of all time, I think 3 of them were here in Pittsburgh.
The Steel City has won their championships with finesse, from Mario to Jagr to Crosby, some of the most talented players in the history of the sport.
A sight every hockey fan can appreciate. It's a clean sheet of ice, and we are about to get underway. The Penguins take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Picks off the pass. All alone! And squandered opportunity there, Ray.
Hard to believe that's what came out of such a promising-looking play.
Trying to clear the puck. Officials blow the whistle. We've got icing on the call.
Nothing too smooth about that play.
Monahan's won it off the faceoff. Moves it quickly over to Lindholm. Calgary's got it in the offensive zone. Takes a shot with the stop.
His first Stanley Cup, Matt Murray had the benefit of Marc-Andre Fleury behind him. Not so after that, and he still did the job.
And he slides it quickly to Letang. Calgary's gained possession along the boards. Calgary's got it against the boards. Here's a shot denied by the goaltender. Tries to feed it over to McCann. Pittsburgh's in now. Takes the shot and makes the save. Handles the puck. Now he takes it over the line. Handles the puck at the point. Here's a shot. That goes off the mask.
We used to laugh about this and say, the goalie's got to answer the phone because his ears are going to be ringing. But I'm sure the trainer's going to check on him here as this hits him right in the face. Riddick's able to make the save as we see here. This is a good scoring chance, but he's in good position.
Pittsburgh's won the draw. Taken along the wall by Schultz. Pittsburgh's got it across the line. He's got a step, and that doesn't lead to anything.
Apparently he wasn't open enough. He doesn't even really get a dangerous chance.
The Flames take it along the wall. Takes the feed. Move to the middle, and that one's broken up. And he gains the zone here. Moves behind the net. Quick shot! Stopped by the goaltender.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
Calgary's got the puck against the half wall. Unloads it, and they score!
Oh, I thought he had this, James. He got a big chunk of it, but it just slowly trickled past him and into the net.
Calgary's got the game's first goal. How much of a difference does that make?
Completely change your mindset, even with lots of time left. You can be more aggressive with the comfort that you have a 1-0 lead.
Along the half wall with the puck. Assisted by number 17, Milan Lucic. Back at the point, they set it up. Move to the middle. Shot on net. And there's the save. 18 seconds. Johnson swooping in on the attack. And he regains control of the puck. Denied by the goaltender. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Quick pass to Gudbranson. Lets it fly. He scores!
Now you got to keep clawing back. Trailing in the game, they get the equalizer. Stick backside's always a good place to shoot. If the goalie's not down in the butterfly to smother that off, it's going to beat the goalie because he doesn't have much to stop it with.
Past the halfway mark of this period, it's all tied up. And play resumes as the puck is dropped.
Scored by number 44, Aaron.
Moves the puck along the half wall.
Number 3, Jack Johnson.
Anderson's got it deep in the offensive end. Flips it up to net, off target. Scooped up along the wall by Frolik. Quick feed down low. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. The Penguins have it against the wall. Looking to make something happen along the boards. From the point, steps in front of that one. Calgary's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Calgary's grabbed a hold of the puck. Picked up along the boards by Johnson. And now it's over to Cahoon. Cahoon's got it across the line. Shot! Oh, you can't miss that.
Now, somehow I got 408, James. You don't get any if you don't hit the net. Get it on target, man.
Mangiapane's gonna play it against the half wall. Snaps one from the slot. Beautiful stop with the stick. And now it's grabbed by Gudbranson. Passes on over to Agostino. Agostino's got the puck. With possession along the wall. Here's a blast! Whoa. There's the go-ahead goal, and we have a new game!
Taking the lead now, you control it. You push the pace, you push the other guys back on their heels. Now coaches talk about getting to the front of the net, make it difficult on the goalie, take his eyes away. Man, he only can see the player's butts in front of him. He can't even see the puck.
Got a one-goal lead here in the first. What's the message on the bench, Ray?
The message is to be aggressive, to get another one, to try and stretch a lead that you've just built.
Monahan's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Shot and makes the save. There it is! He scores! All over the rebound, and he taps it in!
Oh, shooter puts his own rebound away. That's a nice play. But man, the goalie burped this rebound out, made it way too easy for him.
Getting into the later stages of this period, we got a tie game. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Pittsburgh's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Letang's got it in the offensive zone and puts it high.
All right, goalie had to dock that thing with so high.
And that was stopped. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And now he tries to get it across to Goudreau. Here's a chance. Wrists one. It's in. He scores.
There's another one. That's two goals in just under 2 minutes.
That sure changes things here on the ice.
Yeah, the game has completely been turned upside down. That's a good play. It's a goal scorer's play. You shoot the puck and follow your shot. He gets a little lucky that it comes right back to him, but he makes no mistake.
The Flames have jumped out to the early lead just the way any coach would want to see.
Well, now that you're out in front, you want to push the game. Make the opponent have to scramble around the ice.
Dumoulin's got it along the boards. Some great thievery in the open ice.
The Flames continue to be in the right place at the right time. Another intercepted pass.
Here they come on the attack. And that one's turned away. Sends the pass over. Tkachuk's got it along the wing. From the slot, denies him in front.
Great tracking, he finds the puck. He gets the glove up, makes the save on a dangerous chance.
Calgary's execution has been on point so far here in this first period. McCann's won a big draw on their own end. Well, it's an opportunity for fans to stretch their legs here as the opening 20 minutes comes to an end and a chance for these players to catch their breath. 3-2 is the score after 20 minutes. I don't think you want to blink for this one with the amount of goals that have been going in left and right tonight. And while both teams get a refresher, we'll take one ourselves heading into the second period. Clean sheet of ice, period two is set to go. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped and we are underway. Ray, we've already got 20 minutes under our belt here. What are your thoughts of this one so far?
Murray's really focused and tunneled in on the puck tonight. That first period was about as good as a goalie can play.
Pittsburgh's got the puck along the boards. Gets it to the other point. Giordano's got it against the boards.
Monahan's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier.
Takes a shot and a great save. Big save by the goaltender once again. Takes the pass. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. And that's blocked away. Calgary's got a hold of it along the wall. It on net, comes up with the stop. Great reflexes, another save.
Oh, he's on it there. Both saves are really good ones.
Let's it go, comes up with the stop. Lindholm's moving it ahead. Looks to set up at the point now. Takes a shot, makes the save. The Penguins gain possession along the wall. Nice pass. Carries it in. Here's a chance, and he comes up with it. Here's a chance in front. Quick feed to Tkachuk. On the attack along the boards, and he makes the save. And a face wash with the glove after the whistle here.
Yeah, that's always gonna provoke something, man. Somebody get a glove in my face. You gotta push it back. You can't have them doing that to you. Tanev's done everything here except pull the other guy's gloves off. Murray's in great position here to make this stop. Nice work by the goaltender.
Calgary's message going into this one when we talked to them at the morning skate was to get a lot of pucks on net. They've done just that, and they lead as a result. Through center along the wing. And now he moves it quickly to Tanev. And he gets a paddle on that one. Penalty coming up as the whistle stops the play. Hennepin's called for tripping. He's off to the box. Played with fire. He got burned, Ray.
He's digging around for the pocket. Sometimes you just get caught. This time the player goes down and he's got to go to the box.
Here's the first look at the power play.
This is a pretty simplistic power play. They like to get the puck, shoot it, crash the net, get it back, and shoot it again. What a great time to have a man advantage as they trail by one.
Rips it, tipped in front, stopped by the goaltender. Grabbed along the board by Pettersson. More time off the clock as they grab the puck. Brody's got it on the offensive end. Takes a shot, just wide. Pettersson's got the puck in his own zone. Ahead of steam now towards the front. He scores!
Well, they've been hoping that the extra work they've done on the power play would help them capitalize. You do a nice job there. Bang, bang, shot off the goalie. The puck falls down and the shooter's the one that gets to the rebound and he puts it in.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. We are all tied up in this one. Ryan's won it. Puck picked up by Giordano. Moves around along the half wall. Wrist shot from the slot. Easily turned away by the glove.
This is a quality chance that the goaltender turns aside right from the slot.
Ryan's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Here's a blast. Blocked in traffic. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it against the wall. Along the half wall with the puck. Moves the puck along the half wall. Here's a short pass to McCann. Grabs control of it at the point. Move to the middle. Shot with the stop. Puck grabbed by Brody. He carries the puck up along the wing. And now he moves it to Mangiapane. Denies him on the play. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Looking to make something happen along the boards. From the slot, wrist shot, he scores!
Well, they break the tie here, James. This game had been hotly contested since it's been level. They now have found a way to jump into the lead. They tell you it doesn't have to hit the back of the net, it's just got to get over the goal line for it to count. That one does. The goalie had a big chunk of it, just not enough.
Been on their heels through most of this one, and yet they lead by one in the second.
Can thank their goaltender for a lot of this. He's kept them close, and now they've worked themselves into a position to be in front.
Puck scooped up by Schultz.
By number 72.
Through the neutral zone, up along the wing.
Number 24, Dominic.
With possession along the wall. Shot right in front. That's three consecutive goals.
Now the goalie keeps looking over to the coach saying, why am I still in here? Three straight for him. That's a good shot. He zips it by the goaltender, but he works himself into a clean area on the ice to shoot this from the high slot.
Pittsburgh's now gone up by a pair in the second.
So they've got a two-goal lead. Some people say it's the worst lead in hockey. Well, guess what? I'll take the worst lead as opposed to trailing by two.
Yeah, you know what's better than down by two? Being up by two, right?
Of course it is.
Simple. Hammers it on net. Big save by the goaltender. Calgary's got the puck along the wall.
36 seconds.
Slides the puck over. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. The Penguins gain control of the puck against the wall. Quick feed to Aston Reese. Aston Reese plays it against the boards. Here he is, wrists it on net. Stones him in front. Save made by the goalie.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
They've got numbers. Takes the feed. Puts it to the front of the net. Pittsburgh's gained possession along the boards. Moves it to Dumoulin. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Here in the late going of the frame, Pittsburgh's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end. Let's it go, and that sails over the net.
He's trying to get rid of it as quickly as possible, but that's got to be on target.
Gaudreau's carrying it ahead. Blocker save. Pittsburgh's got control of it now from their own end. Here's an odd man rush. Grabs it in his own end. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Picked up along the wall by Lindholm. Pass back to the point. Taken by Gaudreau. Monahan's going to play it against the half wall. Moves right to the middle. Moves it quickly over to Anderson. 40 seconds left in the period. 27 seconds on the clock. Puts the puck on net. Misses a golden opportunity there.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Nice save by the keeper to trap that puck to his chest. The Penguins continue to lead here in the late stages of this second period. And that's all she wrote on period number two in this one.
Do you know someone in your community who goes the extra mile to help out? Nominations for our Team Player Awards are available in the concourse in the lower seating level.
Don't go anywhere. The third period is just moments away. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. It's been a throwback to 80s hockey here, and we are underway here in the third. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
Calgary's players have to be feeling a little frustrated. They've had much of the time of possession, but they're still chasing the game.
Now a quick pass to Dumoulin. Puts it just wide of the net.
Nobody's going to be able to block that unless they're...
Scores! Wow, this is unbelievable.
Four straight goals. They dominated this play. Goalie just can't keep up with this. He's close to the net, but he's still able to have enough room to beat the goaltender.
Pittsburgh's all too aware there's no mercy rule in hockey. They continue to apply the pressure.
No, they're laying a beating on these guys now. It may be time to lay back just a bit.
On the attack along the boards. Here's a shot denied by the blocker. Taken along the wall by Gaudreau. Puts the puck on net. There's another stop.
Quick work. He makes one and two saves in a row.
Pittsburgh's on total cruise control early in this third period. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Here's a chance behind the net. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Gets control of the puck right in front of his own end. Moves the puck. Simone's got the puck. Here's a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. The Flames get a hold of the puck along the boards. Brody's got the puck along the wing. They've got the defense outnumbered. Snaps one here in the slot. Stopped by the goaltender. Handles it along the blue line. Shot. That goes off a twig. Takes a shot. Gets in front of it. Pittsburgh's got the puck now. Works it across to Gensel. Getzel's got it in the offensive zone. Puts it on net. Comes up with the stop. Scooped up along the wall by Tanev. And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. Schultz takes it along the wing. Puts it in deep. Calgary's got the puck along the boards. Giordano's moving the puck through his own zone. Takes it across the blue line. Into the corner of the attacking area. Quick pass to Tkachuk with the stop. Finds some space in the corner. Picked up along the boards by Bennett. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Galchenyuk's got it along the wing. Shoots it, can't get it to go. Calgary's got a hold of it along the wall. Quick feed to Tanev. Gives them nothing in front. Tkachuk's lugging the puck. Here's an opportunity. Glove save by the goalie. The Penguins have shown no signs of slowing down here in this third period, up big. Offense's own faceoff, and he wins the draw. And he went too high on that one.
Trying to get it right under the bar, and he zips it up over top of the net.
Calgary's got a hold of it against the wall. Hannafin's picking up steam. Fires it into the offensive zone. Pittsburgh's looking to break out of their own end. Big-time defensive play. Hornqvist's got it into offensive territory. Stopped by the blocker. Grabbed along the boards by Cahoon. Scores! What a shot! Lamp-lighting performance continues here with another goal in the third.
They can walk home. They have dominated this third period. They've stretched the lead out into a really comfortable margin.
Reeder's got it against the boards. Puts it on net. Easily turned away by the goaltender.
Time of the goal. 12 minutes, 3 seconds.
Pittsburgh's laying a pounding on the opposition tonight, generating numerous scoring chances and converting on what feels like almost all of them. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And that goes off a player in front. Carries it across the line. Slides it across. Puts it off the post. Sends a pass over. Off a stick. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Takes that pass back at the point. And he comes up with the save. Receives the pass. Calgary's got the puck in their own end. Up the neutral zone now. Over the line they come. Let's it go. Denied by the goaltender. And now he angles it across to Simon. Slides the puck across to Crosby. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Johnson. Takes a shot and makes a save. The Penguins have pummeled their opponents tonight. They have been the busier team offensively and have converted numerous times here in this third period. And now it's grabbed by Dumoulin. Just slide! And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Pittsburgh's up big time here in the late stages of this third period. Crosby's won the draw here in the offensive zone.
Oh, stick craters on him. So disappointing.
He scores! What a goal!
Looks like a bus depot in front of the net. You know it's a tough one when you can't see the goalie. That means he can't see the puck.
And we're going to see a swapping of the goaltenders.
I guess you can't pull the whole team, so you just pull the goalie. He's had enough. Go past him tonight.
Pittsburgh's goal-scoring abilities have been on full display so far this evening and here in the third.
Really impressive display. They've moved the puck well, skated, really forechecked. Well, there's really nothing they haven't done tonight.
And now it's over to Crosby. Here's a chance out front, and that's picked off in front. Kachuk swooping in on the attack. Moves it around along the half wall. Handles the puck. And the lane's clogged up, blocking that. Picked up along the wall by Gensel. Along the half wall with the puck. And he slides it quickly to Dumoulin. Oh, what a glove save! Pittsburgh's offense has not been a problem tonight. They put a lot of shots on net and lead it big time late in this third period. Monahan's won the faceoff. Takes the feed. Lindholm's got it across the line. And it's a quick pass to Goodrow. Oh, what a stop! Oh, and another big stop!
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
The Penguins are in the home stretch of this one, leading big time in the third. McCann's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Here's a chance! And there's the save. Pittsburgh's put in one of their most complete efforts that we have seen in quite some time, up big time late in this third. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Sends the pass over. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. Takes the feed at the point. And he gets in the lane to block that. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the wall. Move to the middle, misses, scores!
Well, they don't have a third goalie, so this guy's gonna have to stay in there. The relief goaltender doesn't make the stop. He's fishing it out of his net, too.
Pittsburgh's up big time here in the late stages of this third period. There it is, final horn sounds. We are all over here with this one.
Well, you look at the final stats here, James, and they had more shots on goal. They had a very comfortable lead. It seemed like they had the puck and the game in control most of the night.
They looked like a firing squad out there, and the difference was they converted on many of those. And that'll do it from ringside, everyone. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Get home safely. Thanks so much for joining us.